his first part almost in this World Cup. Fabregas slides it through, no doubt in the world that he's offside, and Andres Iniesta blasts it beyond Martin Stekelenburg, surely to grab the glory. Stekelenburg's right hand made contact with the ball as it flew beyond him. The net is disturbed for the first time in the World Cup final of 2010. Andres Iniesta's second goal of the finals brings the broadest grin from Vicente Del Bosque I have ever seen. Not sure that matters.